メガベクトル。
どうも MTV メガベクトルお送りしておりますまちゃまちゃでございます。ここで本日の超大物ゲストに登場してもらいましょう。全世界で700万枚以上の売り上げを誇り、日本でも2月にデビューすることが決まっているドイツ出身のロックバンド TOKIO ホテルの皆さんです。どうもイエーイ、ようこそようこそ日本へ。あら、男前がずらりと揃っておりますけれども、そんなわけでですね、この男前4人の TOKIO ホテルの4人にいろいろお話を聞いていきたいと思います。よろしくお願いしますね。食べたりしないから大丈夫ですよ。
OK,
OK, OK, 出ました OK 出ました、ありがとうございます。まずは、4人の自己紹介の方からお願いしてもよろしいでしょうか。
Yes, hello, I'm Bill and I'm the singer of Tokyo Hotel.
I'm Tom, I'm the guitar player.
I'm Georg and I play the bass.
I'm Gustav and I'm the drummer.
And I'm the drummer.
You don't know what he is.
ねえ大丈夫ですよ。本当私何言ってるか分かんなかったんですけど大丈夫ですよ。本当ありがとうございます。TOKIO ホテルの皆さんは今回が初来日ということですけれども、バンド名の由来はこの東京、ね、東京だと聞きましたが、以前から日本に対して特別な思い入れとかはあったんでしょうか。
It is, you know, right now it's like really emotional because we are here for the very first time. It was always our dream, you know, it was kind of an unreachableGoal for us, you know, that keeps us going. That's why we chose Tokyo for our band name. And we are finally here, and that's unbelievable. And we are so happy. And we went out today and we saw Shibuya and the Fashion District, and it was incredible. And we really love the city so much, and we are so happy to be here.
あらもう若くしてもう夢叶えちゃいましたね。
Exactly, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah. そうですか。渋谷はどうでした。渋谷は
Oh, it was fantastic. You know, I never saw something like that. And we've been on this crazy street where everybody is crossing the street. And there was
beautiful
fantastic
girls and a lot of crazy people, so
yeah, and great fashion and everything, so yeah, unbelievable.
ね、クレイジー最高の褒め言葉いただきました、ありがとうございます。そんなこんなでですね、ドイツ発の音楽、ね、自体がね、私たちは、まあ、東京とかね、その日本を気に入ってくださってるということですけども、こうちょっと珍しく思っているんですよ。そんなバンドが今こうして世界中で、まあ、日本をはじめ世界中でね、受け入れられている状況をどう思いますかね。
That feels unreal, kind of unreal, because we are so blessed that we, you know, haveThe chance as a German band to travel the world and be so far away from home, and we really enjoy this time, and we are very grateful, you know, that we have the chance. And I think it's just because of our fans, because we have the most supportive fans in the world.
And I think, yeah, the fans, and I think the beautiful bass player is yeah. the key for every man.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the biggest reason. Maybe.
So beautiful hair.
Yeah.
Hair. Yeah. Woo!声もね、いい声ね。
Thank you very much.
ね。
I know, it's sexy.
ね。
Maybe we can arrange a date later, you too.
Yo! Ria!
Maybe.
そんな4人でございますけれども、どんな音楽に影響されてね、たんでしょうかね。そもそも、ドイツの若い人たちはどんな音楽を聴いて育ってるんですかね。
Oh, I think you can't say that in general. I think everyone is listening to different kind of music, and you can see it very well when it comes to us, because our private music taste is very different. I don't have like this one favorite band, but I like Aerosmith and I like Depeche Mode and some stuff of David Bowie.And the XX, for example, and some pop music as well. So it's very a mixture of everything. And Tom likes hip hop, and he likes U2, and Gustav is listening to Metallica and stuff like that. So it's really, really different.
Yeah, he looked metal, right? He's an angry, bad, big guy.
He is
bad.
No, not really.
He's always that way, so don't worry.
No, he thinks it's cool when you look angry.
He's trying hard.
いいですね。中学生みたいなノリでやらせてもらってますけれども、そんなこんなでですね、ビルさんは髪型がね、いつもバッチリ決まっておりますけれども、毎回髪型について何か意識していることとか。
You know, I like to change it every once in a while because I get bored by myself. You know, when I look in the mirror and I'm bored, I want to change something. So it's always very spontaneous. But I think for every hairstyle, I need nearly a bottle of hairspray a day. So it's not really healthy. So I wouldn't recommend that.
He's a crazy guy.
I'm so crazy.
私の髪型どうですかね、どうですかね。
I like it. It's really, really nice. Yeah, something new. I never saw something like that before.
いやーよかった。実家の美容室のお母ちゃん見てますか。そんなこんなで本日のインタビューはここまでとさせていただきまして、明日以降もドキホテルの皆さんに引き続きご登場していただきたいと思います。それではここで彼らのニューアルバム Dark Side of the Sun からのミュージックビデオを見ていただきたいと思います。それでは皆さん曲紹介の方をよろしくお願いいたします。
Hello, we are Tokyo Town. This is our video Dark Side of the Sun. Enjoy it, everyone.
Thank you so much for coming out to our show tonight. I hope you guys enjoyed the humanoid city. Thank you so much.
メガベクトル。MTV メガベクトルをお送りしておりますまちまちでございます。では先ほどインタビューを見てもらった時をホテルのライブを見てもらいましょう。張り切ってどうぞ。
Thank you so much. This is Dark Side of the Sun. Yeah.